I've only had a couple of heroes in my life, and one you're going to see here tomorrow night by the name of Ramblin' Jack Elliott. And in the early 50s, rather the late 50s, I used to see a fellow walking around Greenwich Village with a cowboy hat and cowboy boots on, and I said, wow, you know. Of course, it's all the rage now, but back then, it was quite unusual. And when I wrote this song, I had a lot to say about my hero, and I sort of forgot about the meter of the song, consequently found out nobody could understand the words. He flies, he floats, he locomotes, toting rigs and ropes, talking horses and boats, and he's gone again. Going like a boulder, guitar on his shoulder, and a grand land rover that he looks over like a mother hen. I mean, thunder racing, exaggeration, across the nation, got a reputation up and down the land. As the most unusual, down-home, beautiful giant of a natural slam, bang, animal gentleman. Yes, who just blew in a scramble jack with a whack on a yak, a talking crow and a traffic cop. He been out in the sticks, picking it from the top of a table and a jump in the law all night, truck stop. And if it's all, I bet you he'd touch you or get you, upset you, you know he wouldn't just let you go without a bang. It's the most unusual, down-home, beautiful giant of a natural slam, bang, animal gentleman. Song, 'cause he's so down home. You know, he didn't scuff or rough or eat dust just for a bust or a little bitty tickle up the old backbone. I mean, hallelujah, all you cowboy stars, flash the root to a boy named Sue and the whole shebang. Don't be this unusual, down home, beautiful giant of a natural slam bang, animal gentleman. Oh, yeah. He floats, he locomotes, tote rigs and ropes, talking horses and boats, and he's gone again. Going like a boulder, guitar on his shoulder, in a Grand Land Rover that he looks over like a mother hen. I mean, thunder racing, no exaggeration, been across the nation, got a reputation up and down the land. As the most unusual,